Assalamu alaikum. I am Matthew Tuller, the U.S. ambassador to Iraq. Many of my Iraqi friends have contacted me to ask about press reports that the U.S. embassy is reducing staff in Baghdad. I have been able to assure them that I will continue to carry out my normal duties from the embassy. I will do so with the support of a core team of American diplomats and U.S. advisors to the Iraqi military.